trusted, most accurate. Chief Meteorologist Bill Randy with Weather Now and the hourly forecast to plan your day.
Great for that sunshine today after kind of a busy weekend. We had the big front go through, very warm Saturday, windy on Sunday, and now it's cold, quite cold this evening. 27 and mostly clear at 9 o'clock in live Super Doppler 7 radar. It's quiet. There are some snow showers around La Crosse, Madison, Green Bay, and Milwaukee, but that system is way past our area. We're actually looking at the Rockies here. There's a little upper-level disturbance in here. Some clouds coming over Wyoming, over Idaho, some snow showers. This system, very dry, but it may eventually spread clouds our way as we head into tomorrow and also Wednesday. Not many right now. Live check with our sky canvas view from the Lewis and Clark Monument, the north side of Council Bluffs, looking across the river. I-29, Epley Airfield. Look at the silhouette of downtown Omaha. And, of course, the sun has long since set. Sunset now 5:06 and getting earlier by the day. 31 at 7, 27 at 9, 24, then 21 by early tomorrow morning. So clear skies, light winds, and again another chilly night on the way. Tomorrow morning will be a cold one, but fortunately the wind's lighter than this morning. It was brisk on the way to school this morning. 37 right now. Look how dry the air is. The dew point 16. That tells us that some of the outlying locations will drop into the upper teens with that dry air. And the winds are lighter already. West-northwest now at 7. 37 in Omaha. Sioux Falls 29. Pier 29. It's cool across Nebraska, but not bitterly cold. And as a result, a moderation in temperatures on the way. We look at the satellite pictures to show us clear skies. So mostly clear skies for tonight will bring us cold weather. Had we had snow on the ground, it would be really cold. But we don't here. There is snow cover across western Nebraska and South Dakota, but it stays there. Here's tomorrow. We start off with sun. A little warm front coming in from the west, and that first upper-level disturbance spreads a few clouds our way into the afternoon, but also this warm front will moderate temperatures just a bit. This evening, well, it's cold. Light and variable winds and 27 degrees at around 9 o'clock, and there's that sunset, 5:06. 20 overnight, mostly clear. Light winds tomorrow morning, cold start, 23 at 8 a.m., mostly sunny skies, kind of a mix of clouds and sun into the afternoon, 50 at 3 o'clock for our high temperature, and then moderation slow, but continues into Wednesday and Thursday, 51, 53 for high temperatures. We'll see some clouds around tomorrow in the afternoon, some clouds around Wednesday, even a few on Thursday morning. This weekend, another little system, few clouds, but not much. So, boy, pretty quiet week here. We need a storm. We need some snow to talk about or something around here.
Two S words that we don't need to hear at all. We know you love it, though.
Like to see that. Yeah, we need some moisture, too.
Yeah. Thanks, Bill. We